these are great little sanders. They're like the black emery boards that you can get at the drugstore that they use for acrylic nails and that sort of thing. It's a real dense grit that's much tougher to use and wear off than the regular brown emery boards. But the advantage of this is it's washable and sanitizable. So these, which are specially made from a patent from 3M, actually can be put in your Sidex or actually even put in an autoclave, although I understand after about 6 times they do kind of melt. But in Sidex you can do it over and over and over and clean them. So after you've used them, you might just brush them with an instrument brush to get any of the debris off and just put them in your Sidex with your other instruments. If you're not breaking any blood barrier with them, you can just clean them and wash them with soap and water because that would be low level disinfection. So you can use them on anything. You can use them on heels, on calluses anywhere. You can use them on nails too. They do a really good job. One way to use them is tap it after every couple of strokes to knock some of the debris off so it works better. But you can see I can do quite a good job here. I like to use these on heels. I like to use them on nails when I'm not comfortable for some reason with the Dremel. Maybe the person has extremely thin skin and I don't want to take any chance of hitting them with the Dremel. Although you can certainly sand their skin with this inappropriately too and hurt them. But overall, it might be useful in that sort of situation. So as you can see, it takes quite a bit of the wood off, but cleans up very nicely. And so a pack of these of a dozen will last you a very, very long time because they're reusable time after time after time.